in one of my favourite spots in the world, Currumbin Valley, at a brand new wedding venue called the Valley Estate. It is an industrial European style project. It's so gorgeous. And I'm going to chat to Luke, the manager, about the build and the design. So let's go say hi. Hi Luke,
hey.
How are you?
I'm good, how are
nice
you?
Nice to meet you. Yeah. Oh, this is beautiful.
It's amazing, isn't it? Absolutely incredible.
Okay, so let's go take a look at this gorgeous garden.
Yeah,
tell us a
absolutely.
Bit about the inspiration behind this.
So once again, sort of sticking with that European influence with this, we've got these amazing 50-year-old olive trees, that wonderful heritage style brick that ties it back to the main building and brings us over to the chapel. Much more classic feel, so a little bit more kind of Hampton style. Sets off really nicely with the manor and got the beautiful timber windows, all handmade. So the manor,
beautiful.
The feature space, the main space,
the big area. This is
the big area.
This is where the fun happens, right?
Yeah. For me, the chandeliers are the real thing in this room that you cannot take your eyes off
when you're
in here.
They're so romantic, aren't they?
They are. Yeah. They are. And at night, when you've got all the lights down low, you've got the candles on the tables, those chandeliers just make the whole room.
I can imagine.
Yeah.
Okay, so I've been dying to know what's up the stairs. Can we go check it out?
We can go check it out.
Awesome.
100%. So now we're in the sanctuary. So this is a very special place. This is where the bride can get ready before her wedding.
Okay, and what have we got over here?
Over here, so we've got a little kitchenette around the side here. And we've got the bathroom over here, which is just so clean, so beautiful, so elegant. We went back and forth about the color of the tapware in here, but in the end, we decided it needed to be classic. It needed to fit in with the rest of the space, and you know, it just works.
So this room is definitely feeling a little bit more masculine than the bridal sanctuary.
Definitely a little bit more masculine. You've got a lot more black, a lot more darker colours and finishes with the timbers. You've got these wonderful leather Chesterfields in here. And then you've got this insane black polished plaster wall over here. Yeah, it just feels really nice and warm and cosy in here.
It does, yeah. And I noticed you've actually gone with two different finishes in this space. So you've got the gunmetal out here in the Elysian kitchen mixer, but I did notice the brushed copper in the bathroom. So
we have gone with those two different feels. They're a little bit more, tying into the colors in this space much more. Those raw timbers, those that leather, that gunmetal especially, I think just works in this space with the black stone.
Thank you so much for showing us around.
You're
today,
so
Luke.
Welcome.
It's been absolutely gorgeous. I am in love with the design of this place.
It's incredible, isn't it?
It's nothing like you've seen on the coast or Australia.
Nothing
really,
like you've seen on the coast, and we like to think Australia as well. It really is a one-off venue, completely unique, but of such quality that you absolutely have to come here and get married.
Yeah, you do. Well, thanks again, Luke, and thanks for watching, everyone. See you guys next time.
Thanks, guys.